Fourthly, analyst was saying Kapu bamboo was planted in the ramparts of the Ahom capital or elsewhere to prevent enemies. It is the species of bamboo is not Kakuba, but it is called Kutuha, much more bushy. It is very difficult to penetrate by men, cattle. Also, it can disperse cannonballs. This type of bamboo still can be seen around the old ramparts of the Ahom rule. Too much time was wasted by showing sutras and gurudwaras. Of course, Ahom had this unique role of unifying all the communities, but time could have been used for giving more reflection, more time to show the other features of Thai Ahom race, some customs, and then their rules, saying about rules of Gadadhar Singha or Rudra Singha, the good works they did, the wars they did, the wars they fought, this thing, how they repelled these Mughal attacks, etc. And a very disgusting fact was that there some young college students announcing that they don't know who is Chukapha with bottles of wines in front of them.